All right, YouTube, here's a short video of if you ever wanted to know how to disable the Wlan0 on a Raspberry Pi 3 so it don't boot on startup. Just go into the crontab. And once you're in there, go to the bottom of the file here, and all we have to do is put it at reboot space sudo space ifdown space Wlan0, hit control X, then save it, and you're good to go. That's it. It's pretty simple. Thanks for watching.